The partially reconstructed remains of Padre Pio have begun an overland journey to the Vatican at the request of the Pope. Declared a saint in 2002, he's been transported from southern Italy in a crystal coffin. He spent most of his life hearing confessions and was said to have had stigmata on his hands and feet.